Well, it's important to win every weekend. There's definitely not a question about that. And that's our goal every single weekend. And we're really going to Boston College tomorrow, trying to have the best first period we can have to set ourselves up to win that game tomorrow. And we're really not thinking beyond that. We're trying to have a good, solid week of practice and then get on the road. It's fun to play at home, but we all have to play on the road. So. And I think the girls are really looking forward to it too. It's nice to get out and socialize together.
Well, first of all, it's our first road trip, so everyone is excited. And I think just to show people that we were playing at home all month, that it doesn't make a difference, that we're here to play and that we're ready to make an impact in the league. And especially against BC, it's a big road trip, because from these two games, if we do really well right there, we're right back in the standings. It's really important, definitely, because we've had some really good games against Clarkson, Princeton, but we definitely want to show our league, the people we play against, that we are here to make it to the playoffs, and that we're not a team that's going to finish 7th or 8th this year. We're going to make it to playoffs, and by winning against BC this weekend, it will show them that we're here to play.
It's always important, you know, special teams and goaltending go a long way to determining, you know, whether you win or whether you lose for every team. You know, we did do a very good job penalty killing last weekend. We've been working on a couple of different things, and the girls responded very well and executed very well. You know, Boston College is a very talented team, and they've had a tough time starting this year. Had a big win just the other night against BU, so they'll be a real handful for us. But we've played so well and done so many good things to this point in the year, we really have to feel very confident going into every single game that we've got a chance to win if we play well.